All right, we're back on the draw. We're going to keep this. It's a little bit better than our last hand, probably. Obviously, we could draw a couple lands, and that'll be all poo-poo down, but... All right. No play from our opponent. There's one of those lands. Windrake, another land. Do do do. Out. Pecked by the drake. Another one. Definitely attacking. This guy gets to attack next turn, and this guy, so I don't know if he's going to play here, but we're in a decent spot. Just a race with a 3-3. He ended up playing nothing, so that's good for us. I'm just going to attack with these guys. Oh, I could attack with this. That turns this guy into... Yeah, sure. I'll let him trade if he wants. So he goes to 11, go to 17. This guy gets a little bit bigger. Still attacking with both. Jeez. So I'm going to put him on Aetherize or Hussar Patrol thingy. So let's attack with... guess I can attack both. We did pass an Aetherize, right? Oh, no, it's sealed. What am I talking about? We didn't pass an Aetherize. I was thinking about the draft I did earlier today. I'll attack with both to play around Hussar Patrol. Because it could be Azorius Charm, too, I guess. I'm putting him on Aetherize here, but you never know. Oh, sure. I wasn't nearly as scared as I thought it was going to be. I don't want to attack with white there because if he just plays the Star Patrol and picks it off for free, he takes, you know, another 3 damage going into 4. But then he could potentially stabilize with a 2-4 back, holding back the 3-3 if he just kills my 4-4. Also, if he Aetherizes, I'm way far behind. Angelic Edict. The attack. Attacks with 1. So if I draw a removal spell, he's dead if he attacks with 1. He realizes that. He holds him back. Well, he's probably dead to that, too. It's going to make my guys really big and get rid of his hand and do a bunch of damage. I'm just going to... Yep, my guy is a 4-4. Now he has to block both. I guess he could peel like a Supreme Verdict. Nope, did not have. Alright, we're going to our next match up 1-0. I'll take it. Woo!